Let's start by going over the drone rules and FAA regulations. In order to be eligible, you have to be 16 years of age. You have to pass a recurrent test every 24 months. If you change your address, you have 30 days to notify the FAA. In order to register, you must be 13 years of age or older. You have to be a US citizen or legal permanent resident. The registration costs $5 and is good for 3 years. You have to go to faadronezone.faa.gov to get registered, and you have to make sure you display that registration on your drone and that is visually visible. So you can print it on a piece of paper and put tape on it, or you can print a label and stick it on the side of your drone. It needs to be quite visible on your drone at all times. If you are a visiting foreign national, you must register your drone when you arrive in the United States. And if your drone is destroyed, sold, lost, or transferred to another operator, you need to cancel your registration. Welcome back to Katya's Buzz. If you want the entire course on your drone pilot FAA Part 107, don't hesitate to check out the entire thing on my channel, Katya's Buzz TV. You'll get all the slides. I think it's 60 slides of everything I think you should know before you go pass your test. So don't waste a minute. Go study and pass that test. Best of luck. See you soon. Don't forget to take a second to subscribe to my channel. Press the little bell if you want to get all the new videos before anyone else. And I'll see you around. Take care. Bye-bye.